Hi! As I promised in the previous video, today I would like to do an unboxing of the new audio processor from Metal, the SONNET 3. The release date for the device in some countries is still unknown, but as I mentioned last time, thanks to my collaboration with Metal for testing new devices, I've received one unit for testing. Along with the SONNET 3, there is the same backpack that comes with the SONNET 2. It's a super practical backpack that I personally use daily. In my next video, I will discuss the most exciting new features of the SONNET 3, share my hands-on impressions after using it, and explain the key differences from previous model. There are some game-changing updates that will seriously enhance your listening experience. You don't want to miss it. Stay tuned. But for now, let's focus on the unboxing. After opening the box, we see the SONNET 3 audio processor and the accessory case. It's the same case as with the SONNET 2.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the SONNET 3.
Hey! Subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell. It means a lot to me. Thanks. We also have a quick start guide here. Let's check what's inside the accessory case. A small plastic piece for replacing the microphone covers. Spare pins for the ear hook. The most important new accessory, the new flexible ear hook. A tool for replacing the ear hook. A cleaning brush. An additional battery cover. An extra coil cable. An extra coil cover. Two extra microphone covers. Let's see all together. Let's take a closer look at the new flexible ear hook. See how flexible it is. I'll talk more about it in the upcoming tests. Let's back to the unboxing. Next in the box, we have additional accessories. One pack of batteries. We have a battery holder. A rechargeable battery set with an adapter. In my case, there are three standard batteries. A magnet. In my case, it's one magnet, the same time I have in my Sonnet 2, the fine tuner echo, the same as with the Sonnet 2, and additional accessories. And for me, a new tool that's handy for changing the device batteries. I didn't have this with the Sonnet 2. Let's back to the unboxing. Next, we have the battery charger and power supply. These are the same as those included with the Sonnet 2. Below that, we have the UV dryer. Also the same as the one included with the Sonnet 2. Take a look at the entire unboxed set now. I would like to mention that the kit might vary slightly depending on the country and the time you receive it. Thanks for watching today's video. In the next episode, I will tell you about the most exciting new features of the Sonnet 3, my impressions after short-term use, and explain the differences from the previous model. There are some game-changing updates, so stay tuned. Bye!